It was built as a four-story dorm and classroom building.
Built in 1929, Pancratia Hall was a place of education and home to the all-female and Catholic Loretto Heights College.
There's a class photo from the 1930s that we got from one of the sisters.
Loretto Heights closed their doors to education in the 1980s. But Pancratia Hall will once again be open for people to call home. In February 2021, the reno began. $25 million later and 18 months, Pancratia Hall is now Pancratia Hall Lofts. 74 loft apartments are now available, ranging from studios to four bedrooms.
When you're in the kitchen, you can see how large the chapel was.
Prices range from $615 to $2,700 per unit.
Look at this place.
And are only available to low-income wage earners and providing nice digs to nice folks.
This is a hip place to live.
Kind of hip.